I am gonna do a regular clear coat on it too, just to help seal that in.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.